Personally, it's a reason to understand places, which means to understand where I am, you know, how I relate to a city or an environment. Taking photographs, I'm able to ask questions about places. Being a photographer, it allows me to be an observer of society, to stand back a little and, you know, stand still and look at it. I'm part of it, and yet I'm not. I'm not shooting everything. I'm shooting very particular things, just to understand where I am. That's basically the reason. Yeah. Originally, I was intrigued. I was attracted to Lagos because it's the economical heart of West Africa. It's a big metropole, but still, it doesn't play according to the international rules of a metropole. That's what I found very interesting. It's an organic city. I mean, a lot of cities are drawn on the tables by designers. And then you get the result, and it's usually very boring or very similar to other cities, but not in Lagos. I don't know any other city like this. Usually I like to focus on spots or places where something is happening that you don't immediately understand, and by finding the right distance to it, I create sort of tableaus through the images, like finding those elements together that say something about the complexity of a place. In the case of the collapsed building, there was an accident with the building and a huge scandal. And people got killed, and still the building stayed there for years. I mean, I could not understand this. It would never happen in a capitalistic city. Coming back to Lagos this time, I was struck by the beautification project. I mean, it's so visual. I think it gives a lot of hope towards the future to make at least the surface of the city beautiful. The next step is, of course, to go more inward into the neighborhood. A lot of things you see in photography about the city, it's usually you see a lot of the yellow buses and the busyness of the traffic and the people and all that kind of things. And I try to see Lagos as I'm trying to find the right distance and so you can look quietly at it. If an image has that quality, that you're also asking yourself, what am I looking at? Or hey, this and that together in one image, that is weird, that's a strange situation. People would start thinking about the environment instead of only recognizing it. And I would be really happy if my photographs would contribute to this, to that.